Funko Pop. I think we're just gonna do Joker or Batman.
Oh my god, guys.
My director, my dad.
I'm getting the camera ready. Oh, hold on, I'm not ready.
Now we're here. Hello, now I can see myself.
The director, you call me the director?
You is the director.
What's up, internet? So, let's see.
So, first off, I'd like to talk about, these are some of the newest.
Hold on, let's start at the beginning.
Okay. My bad. Fine Tip Creative Studio. Hey guys, welcome back to Fine Tip Creative Studio, where we like creativity and collectibles. So this is a new addition to like a series where we're gonna be doing something called channel announcements, which is where pretty much we come to you guys, talk about things you can expect in the next month or so, and you guys can give us feedback and even give us video ideas if you have them. I think, no, that's gonna be a surprise.
Well, let's tell them what we're gonna do.
Okay, fine.
And we'll tell them more later. So we're gonna start doing some channel giveaways.
So, when we hit 1,000 subscribers, we're going to be doing a channel giveaway of this Beetlejuice Funko Pop. As you can see here, he's really cool. This is a Walmart exclusive Beetlejuice Funko Pop.
Not the easiest to find.
Yeah, it's
so the plan is we're going to do a giveaway. We're going to start doing giveaways more often. Stay to the end of the video to find out how we're going to frame that giveaway. Let's go ahead and show them some of the stuff that we're going to be unboxing in the next few videos.
So,
that's the one you're most excited about.
Yeah. So, Funko just released something called Funko Fair, I believe, and they released all these really cool Funko Pop things, and we pre-ordered all these Stitch Funko Pops on Hot Topic's website. We're getting them slowly by slowly, which sucks because...
Slowly by slowly.
Which sucks because I can't wait at all, so...
The set comes with five, right? You can see here.
It actually comes with four in one jumbo.
It has four jumbo, and we also got the additional sixth one, which is the Sleeping Stitch Hot Top exclusive.
Really cute. It's from Stitch Has a Glitch, where he's sleeping.
So once we get that whole set, we'll be doing that. Speaking of Funko Pops, one that I'm excited about is this one.
Here is the complete Batman Returns set, including Catwoman and the Penguin.
The Penguin looks so cool.
This is like my dad's favorite movie.
Batman Returns fan, you might remember that. He was awesome in the movie. She was pretty cool too. I'm excited about that one. I think we should shoot this one on the green screen.
Yeah, we're going to be shooting this one on the green screen, which you guys can't see because it's out of frame, but it's on that wall.
A cool background with like a cityscape would be awesome.
It's not part of the set, but we have that Batman and Joker one. I'm pretty sure that's just like Batman 80th anniversary, I think.
Oh, while you're pointing over there, we got a video coming out soon, which is the Fantasia Funko Pop Sorcerer Mickey.
We already posted the Pinocchio one, so if you're interested about that, go check it out, as you can see right here.
That large 10-inch Sorcerer Mickey's pretty cool. He'll be in that video.
Yeah, as well.
So let's move on. Let's show this one. This one's pretty cool.
Yeah, this is a video that we're gonna be posting relatively soon.
We already shot that one.
Yeah, we shot it. It's done.
Just you love My Hero Academia.
Yeah, as you can tell, but. Some Boku no Hero Funko Pops over there.
So that's a cool one we're gonna do. Let's show another McFarlane set we got. Are we gonna do all these or are we gonna just do your
two favorites?
I think
we're just gonna do Joker and Batman because like they're really mixed up, the sets.
This guy looks sweet.
This
is
like
Infected Superman. That would be cool too.
Yeah.
We'll see.
We'll see. You guys tell us down below in the comment section if you guys would like to see just Joker and Batman. Or like to see the Flash, Green Lantern.
The Flash looks cool too.
Yeah, I like the Flash. I think I do Joker, Flash. I mean, the more I look at them, the more I want to do them, so.
So, let's show them the Miss Mindy's.
Yep, Miss Mindy's.
You probably already know about all these other Miss Mindy sets we've done.
Yeah, as you can see there.
One of the ones we haven't done is this really cool holiday edition set, which comes with Jack and Sally. There's probably some glare on the box.
Yeah.
But what's cool is they come with little accessories. This one comes with the ducky.
This one comes with Nightmare Teddy.
And he's holding a present in this one. And I think when we do this video, we'll also bring in... Actually, we still haven't done the villains. So we'll do the villains coming up soon. Halloween is approaching. I'm sure that'll be a fun video to do.
Uh-huh.
And after we do the villains, maybe we'll pull in the Nightmare Before Christmas ones.
Yeah.
For this set.
Because she's done like around... One, two.
Right, we got these two.
Yeah, we got the two holiday
Jack
edition.
Jack from this series.
The two original ones.
And the Sally.
Yeah, and Oogie Boogie, so five.
And she's got some really cool new poly resin figures coming out.
Yeah, we also got these polyresin, both the Sleeping Beauty and Evil Queen were right there. Really cool, they light up and it's like, this one's magic mirror, and for the Snow White one over there, my dad's head's almost covering it, but she's really cool.
Shout out to Diamond Select Toys, these are really cool. This one's the one I'm most excited about.
Oh my god, guys. This is Mandalorian, hand-painted, really cool figure. This one goes for how much?
It's part of the Premier Collection. This retails for $175. It's got a lot of really cool details. And this is gonna be an exciting unboxing.
And it's also limited to, hold on, it's also limited to
3,000. This is a combination between Gentle Giant and Diamond Select Toys. This is gonna be a sweet figure if you're a Mandalorian fan. You'll definitely wanna check this one out. What are you excited about?
I'm probably most excited about in this whole haul that we're showing off. I'm actually excited about all of them.
Okay, we got three more to show.
We have Rescue, which is Peppa Potts, I believe her name is.
Let's try to avoid the glare.
It's her in her Iron Man suit.
Right,
and then
this
we
is
got
a cool piece.
Oh gosh.
And we got that giant.
This giant Hulk one.
Hulk in his his track suit.
Yeah, it's like a track suit. It's like super skin tight. It's like where he's in a mixture between.
So I think that's what he was wearing when he put on the gauntlet.
Was it?
Remember before he tried to do the snap himself to bring everyone back.
I don't know. It's been a little while since I've watched it. I think.
And then this other one is really cool.
This one is probably the one I was most excited about. I opened this one last in the three boxes Diamond Select sent us.
He was
this
so excited.
Is the limited. This is the limited edition Nightmare Before Christmas Oogie Boogie's Lair action figure set box, including Jack Skellington, Zero, Oogie Boogie, and Santa. This one's also limited to how many?
They made 3,000 of this.
San Diego, 2020. I think you can see
an exclusive. Let's see if we can cut the lights real quick.
Okay, I'll go cut the lights.
See if we can show off the glow in the dark.
Well, I won't be able to cut all of them off.
Cut the other ones off. Whoa, let's see if it works. Yeah, check that out. Let's move it forward. So that's actually really cool.
So Oogie Boogie's a neon color, so he lights up really well. And also, here, let me...
Turn that one set of lights back on. Ooh, that's a good one. There you go, so you can see how it lights up. And then it's cool because when you turn it off, then Zero still glows.
As you can see right there. Really cool.
Right.
Now it's time to turn the lights back on. The light is blinding.
So that's what we got coming up. We got some other stuff, right? We got this Hulk Buster we haven't done yet.
Yeah, we have a bunch of Funko Pops.
Funko Hulk Buster.
We collected Funko Pops a long time before we started this channel.
So tell us what you think. Tell us what toys you like. Let us know what unboxings you're looking forward to. If you like any of the ones we've shown. Because we are trying to figure out what our next giveaway is going to be after we give away that Beetlejuice.
We're thinking it's going to be like a Funko Pop, an exclusive one.
I don't know. I think if we do that Funko Pop, maybe. So let's talk about the giveaway.
Yeah, let's talk about the giveaway, actually.
The giveaway is we're going to give away this Beetlejuice Funko Pop once we reach 1,000 subscribers. We just want to give a shout out to the subscribers we have. Say thank you. If you've
been
watching these videos.
Thank you for following us through everything.
So all we ask is make sure you're subscribed.
And comment on any video that mentions the giveaway. That can be this video. That can be any other videos just mentioning the giveaway at all.
Right, just any random comment. We're going to use a random comment selector. And we'll pick a lucky winner. We'll send that Funko Pop. And just say thank you guys for sticking with the channel. Thank you for watching the videos. Let's tell them about our creative playlist.
Okay, so if you guys don't know, the reason why it's called Find to Create Studio is because my first story is more creative, now it's like a decent mixture of both. Our channel becomes more creative during holidays, like Halloween especially, and Christmas. We do a bunch of really cool, like, Nightmare Before Christmas things, like all of both of those seasons, because Nightmare Before Christmas, it's Christmas and Halloween.
So the next video, which we already shot, because we went to Disney World.
Oh, here, let me go get them.
You're going to grab one of them? No, I put them all away.
Ah.
We'll just tell them. We made a DIY Mickey ears. If you've ever been to Disneyland, you see people walking around with those fancy Mickey ears. We decided to make a DIY video, show you how to make your own. That's
cool.
Coming up. I know we have a video planned in October. We're going to do another kind of Halloween tree. this time we're gonna make it like Nightmare Before Christmas pumpkin tree, which is gonna be really cool. Also, we're gonna do a how to make a life-size Jack Skellington
pumpkin king,
right? Scarecrow prop. We're gonna make a big old prop of this.
It's a really
It won't be Funko Pop. Right?
It won't be Funko.
It won't have a giant 4-foot head.
We just get a box and paint it orange.
Right, but yeah, we're gonna try and make a prop, a cool pumpkin king prop. That'll be fun. We haven't really planned Christmas yet, but we'll figure something out. And then we also got some more videos coming of our amusement park rides, theme park
rides. Yeah, we recently went to Disney World and
shot a few different ones.
Yeah, we already posted Slinky Dog, right?
Slinky Dog, yeah, we did that one. And we did
Mickey's
Runaway Railway.
That one actually was surprisingly well.
And I'm working on the Avatar one right now, which is almost done. That ride was amazing. If you haven't been there, Navi River Journey. Awesome ride.
Amazing.
So before we close out the video, let's recap the giveaway one more time just to let you know. We want to say thank you guys. The giveaway is exclusive to YouTube. So if you watch these videos through Facebook or Instagram, make sure you jump over to YouTube and hit that subscribe button. Join the giveaways. Let us know what toys, if any, you're excited about that we've shown so far. Let us know if you have any ideas for upcoming giveaways. Once we reach 1,000 subscribers, we will go ahead and make a quick video showing how we draw the random winner. And I think we should make our second giveaway bigger.
I think it should be a little easier to accomplish. Maybe like 2,000.
What did they say?
Like 1,001
subscribers.
1,001 subscribers. Thank you guys for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoyed this little video talking about the giveaway, all these amazing figures we're going to be doing reviews on. If you guys are especially excited about a figure, comment down below. And if we see that figure has a lot of requests, then we'll do that one as soon as we can. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time. Fine Tip Creative Studio.
Give me that 5.
A pod down low. Hit the wall. See me flow.